Fnatic. Strong scaling in the form of the Veigar. The amount of zone control that he's going to provide is going to make it difficult for G2 to be able to dive onto the backline. Aphelios is going to have so much peel.
With Ripper being level 6, I wonder if Wonder can stay around behind his tower, because he's not yet hit that ultimate mark. And here comes the call of the Forge God against the one who usually prays for him, but a great Bellow's Breath will stop it in its tracks, and Whippo dies! Incredible play from Wonder there to anticipate the ult.
The bot side, Yanko's only level 5, and given that Reckless and Hillisang currently have the push in the bot lane, they've actually started this one off. Getting very low, Perks roams down, we're gonna see a fight.
Dragon is secured, Exhaust goes down on Yankos as he looks to try and get away, but he's gobbled up and spat out by Hillisang, and that's a lot of damage coming out from the Inferno. Reckless with his first kill of the game, and Fnatic's first of the series. Perk's going to shuffle his way away as Wonder's teleported in. He does have that call of the Forge God, but I don't think G2 want to take this fight.
He's thinking, hey, maybe I can actually get a collapse here from the rest of my team, ends up getting punished. But look at Wonder behind, he has the ult.
There are both flashes available for Fnatic, and with the TP coming in, you can see Nemesis wants to join this party. Mickey, low, underneath the turret. The flank is on, it's 5 members in the bottom lane, only 8 minutes. Fnatic, unwilling to give up on this fight as they have been through the entire split. Mickey's gonna flash away, just about manages to survive. Perks on his way across as well. He's yet to join this fight though, so it's a 4v5 still in favor of Fnatic, but they've already lost one. And here comes the double knockup, and here comes Perks from the side. It's a double for Cogmore, and Fnatic find themselves running back towards their base, limping away as G2 takes
Yet G2 was able to find the outplay. Let's see if Pipple can get something back. He's lying in wait. Mickey, very low, no summoner spells.
Selfmade's on his way as well. Whippo trying to get on towards Mickey, gets the damage down, and there is the kill. Now Whippo in the middle of a lot of minions here. Caps has the red buff, that's ticking away. Only Vampiric Scepter on him though as Selfmade flashes forward. Caps doesn't get the flash away from the Sonic Wave, and he is shut down by Fnatic.
So Fnatic finally answer, and they get themselves a good number of kills. They'll get a lot of that, and now they're getting around the map. They've secured themselves the first tower. They've now reclaimed gold advantage, and now they're looking for a collapse in top lane.
Trying to catch out Caps, the flash forward from Hillisang. There's the Dragon's Rage, and there goes Selfmade. His first kill on the board as Yankos comes in with the Cataclysm, trying to lock Hillisang in place. The thick skin won't save him for too long, but he's not tanking up the tower. Perk shuffling in from the side will be able to take down the Tahm Kench, and it's a one-for-one trade in the top lane.
The bot wave, and they're going to try and use their numbers to push in mid. Ooh, as they go onto Nemesis.
Nemesis put down the cage and thought he was safe, but Perks and Yankos have something else to say. That is exactly what it looks like.
And Whippo, he's able to disengage pretty cleanly. Now Perks looking to hold onto the mid lane. Whippo knows that Perks has no ultimate, but he doesn't know that Wonder's right behind him.
Yeah, the Kingslayer will heal up Whippo just a bit, but the call of the Forge God is too little too late. Shutdown goes down as Whippo
will gain first access to the bot side river. Now it's all about this fight for mid priority, and given that Perks got to the wave first, it looks like G2 are going to have control for now.
Abyssal Voyage used by Hillisang. The Twin Shadows come out as well as Caps is slowed down. They're going to lock him up with the Gravitum. He's actually just stuck in place. The Exhaust comes down and teleports here from G2 to try and join this fight. But Wonder is a long way away as Hillisang's already fallen. Wonder goes in. Call of the Forge God comes down, looking for the knockup on Ripple, and Reckless doesn't land it on either. Mickey low. Selfmade kicks him away and takes his life. But Perks is now going to jump forward as Selfmade gets the Wild Growth stolen away from Mickey. Wonder jumping in as well as Perks goes on a rampage. This is devastation. G2 have just wiped Fnatic away in the mid lane, and it's only Reckless left alive. Caps, Yankos, and Wonder looking to slay the...
It's kind of the Reckless show for the time being until Whippo gets a couple more items, which means that G2's going to have control, and Fnatic, while I think they should stall, they're instead going to look for another fight.
Moonlight Vigil used, the cage is down as well as Whippo is looking for Yankos. If you can catch him out, they could win this fight, but Fnatic just have to back away from it. Wonder wasn't even there, wasn't even in the fray as Whippo jumps forward. There's the Cataclysm jumping onto Caps, but Whippo is caught out and he's already down. And now Nemesis is going to get chased out with the call of the Forge God as well. Wonder looking for the flank position, Perk shuffling forward. How's the flash? Has the Shroomer shuffle available if he wants it as well? But off the rest of G2 down towards this bottom lane. Whippo, a level down on Wonder, but with the Abyssal Voyage coming in, that's right in the middle of all of G2, and Hillisang jumps straight into his own demise as Caps opens up. The Exhaust coming out, Hillisang able to flash away, but now Wonder looking for the call of the Forge God, looking for the knockup, lands it, and Caps will get the kill. Nemesis flanking with the TP, he's exhausted as well. Whippo now forced underneath the towers, Perks slides his way in and flashes forward. Whippo underneath the turret will fall very soon. Nemesis, well, you're caught in the middle of all four of the G2 players, and you're going to go down as well. G2 with a clean 4-0, and they're going to look to push in and perhaps end this game. Selfmade and Hillisang, last chance saloon on this defense as G2 are pushing on the Nexus turrets. And really, what can Lee Sin and the Tahm Kench do? Selfmade tries to do something, but really ends up doing absolutely nothing at all. the second Nexus Tower will fall, and G2 are back to winning ways. They will take the first game against Fnatic.
The early game was bloodthirsty.
Kassadin's not going to have the easiest of times, and once again we see Mickey going back to an Enchanter support. This is a guy that really inspired me to play engaged supports on his Pyke, on his Thresh.
That early invade, and because Mickey and Caps were able to get to lane in time, they felt a lot more comfortable being aggressive. As we actually see a bit of an all-in in the bot lane.
But Jankos is here. Hillisang flash forward. Now Jankos could gobble up that Catfish with open arms. There's the slow, and Hillisang's going to get knocked up. Still has the thick skin. Going to use it early on as Caps looks to get the damage in, and Hillisang is low. He's ticking away. One more auto is enough, and Jankos gets first blood. Wow.
Advantage. And so they're going to disengage from this, and they're going to play for plates.
Oh, Bwipo. Staring into the eyes of death, and those eyes are the double TP from G2. Shurima shuffles him back, and he's gone. Bwipo was like, guys, it's fine. I can defend the turret. And G2, like, not today, my friend.
See that because of the damage that Fnatic has sustained, they will be forced to disengage from the river. G2 is now looking for a collapse onto Reckless and Hillisang.
Reckless gets the double Moonlight Vigil stun. Jankos, of course, doesn't have the ult. There's the heal from Reckless. Going to get knocked up with the Wild Grope, though. Good devour from Hillisang. We'll keep Reckless alive. And now the fight is going to turn because the teleport's coming in from Nemesis. He joins the fight. Still only level 10. Doesn't have that second point in his ultimate, but Wanda has to flash away. Perks coming in from the side, but we're not here. Doesn't have the TP to join the fight. And Perks can get a supreme flank off. There's one down as Reckless falls. Nemesis trying to run away as well as Perks is just shredding through them. Hillisang's going to get the passive out of Wanda, but that's not going to be enough as he falls as well. 3-0 in favor of G2.
And the adaptation that G2 made was using the Herald bot. We don't have time as another fight is kicking off.
Hillisang still has the flash teleport coming in. That's Bwipo joining this fight. Nemesis is coming in from the middle lane as well. And now perhaps G2 will be overextended because Perks is yet to join this fray. Call of the Forge God coming out. Bwipo's going to land the knockup onto Jankos, who flashes away himself. And now Fnatic funneled into the river. Perks has the flank position, but he's on a control ward. So he's spotted out. Wanda jumping forward lands on Hillisang. Bwipo forced off towards the bottom side of the fight. Perks trying to get the damage down, but Nemesis is still very healthy. So is Reckless in this fight. Bwipo coming in, can't quite land the knockup. Selfmade has to go out of the fight as Bwipo is the first to fall. G2 looking for the fight as they continue to push forward in the river, and Hillisang is forced away. But you can still see Reckless and Nemesis still very healthy. Nemesis doesn't have that much mana. Wanda's going to be the first to fall on the side of G2. Fnatic opening up. Reckless trying to do what he can, but Jankos with the stopwatch will stop them in their tracks. The sentry goes down, and G2 retreat back towards the dragon. Caps, and they're just going to start it up.
What?
So Nemesis has teleport. Bwipo does not. They have seen. They know that they're there. They know that they're doing it as Nemesis is going to teleport into this, but this could be another quick Baron from G2. I don't know if Fnatic are going to get there in time because there's only 1,000 HP left on it, and now it's gone. The Call of the Forge God coming out. Fnatic have to look to try and take this fight because G2, if they get out alive, they can just push through the side lane. Selfmade's already dead. Jankos takes him, and now Reckless trying to open up, but he's been caught in Cataclysm, devoured up by Hillisang, but you have to watch Reckless as he is spat out into all of G2. 4-0 in favor of G2. They are demolishing Fnatic in these fights. This game, the Nexus Tower is now the focus. 23 minutes in, G2 are trying to up the speed from the last game. The tempo is rising and G2 are diving into the base, into the Nexus turrets as the shutdown comes out. Jankos already gone down, but Caps is unstoppable. Kills the Ornn, and now Bwipo is dead. Nemesis trying to do what he can. Wanda's low, but now the Nexus towers are just the target for G2. They could just end the game right here, right now. Nemesis stepping forward, trying to get onto Caps. He jumps in, but immediately he's exhausted. Pops a stopwatch. Perks doing what he can down towards the bottom side, zoning out. Reckless going to shuffle them back into the team as well, and that's the ace for G2. That's the base for G2, and they go 2-0 up in this series.
I'm sure anyone has experienced trying to start a fight and then Janna just like whoosh, and you just get blown away. You get blown away, nothing you can do, and it's so frustrating.
What he decides to do early on. Now Wanda and Whipple on the opposite side of the matchup. Actually, Caps almost stunned up here, but they're going to try and turn this back around. The exhaust has been used, heal used as well by Reckless, and Jankos is in the right place at the right time. Wanda showing Whipple a little bit of the hammer as he brings the pain down in the top lane. Shouldn't be able to kill Bwipo entirely, but he does with the Brittle. Manages to get him dead.
Because he did do a solo start, but even then, like, we're seeing some very surprising performances from this Fnatic squad, and G2 are just quick to take advantage of it.
Bwipo has to flash away. He's trying to get onto his Bloodless as quickly as possible,
again.
But he might just be dead. Wanda, all you have to do is land one more Bellow's Breath, and Bwipo cannot survive. Wanda just kills. Bwipo squashes him. In the mid lane, as you say, Nemesis has had priority in that lane early on, as expected. Hillisang tried to trade here on towards Caps. Mickey doesn't have the flash. Ruge is going to come out there, but Hillisang looking for the concussive blows. One more auto would be enough, but he's overstayed as Caps opens up with the Inferno. One more auto will get him the kill, and now Reckless is on the receiving end of a lot of hurt here. Caps trying to do what he can, but he is overstayed. Nemesis teleporting in behind as Reckless falls. Mickey's going to go down as well, and now Jankos underneath the turret is tanking this up, and this could be what Fnatic need to get a hold back in this game. They pick up three kills in the bottom lane. A double goes to Nemesis, and Fnatic have started fighting back.
More of a scaling build, that's for sure, and the fact that Nemesis is already so close to his Gnash's Tooth is going to be very valuable for him. Selfmade now looking for a gank bot.
Caps has no flash, doesn't really have a way to get away from this. Mickey has a flash, but he's not even going to get the chance to use it. Good kill there from Fnatic in the bottom lane.
Well, on the bot side of the map, G2 are looking to utilize the Rift Herald to try and secure an early tab, but a TP comes through from Fnatic.
Fnatic don't want this to happen. This is Bwipo coming in behind. Teleport used by G2 as well. Jankos rooted up. He gets the subjugate off just in time. And Bwipo, of course, does not have his passive. Here's the call of the Forge God. Hillisang eats it up with the Unbreakable Wall. And here come the rest of Fnatic. We're going for the fight. Selfmade coming in from the side. There's no perks here yet. And Wonder's going to get locked up. A great cast as Nemesis slides in and shuffles Fnatic back. And G2 have lost two already. Perks trying to come in from the side. He can get a lot of damage down with these missiles. If he can connect. But he can't quite find his mark. Fnatic get two kills in the bottom lane. Himself in the mid lane. G2 trying to capitalize on that top lane. Disadvantage for Bwipo. Bwipo still doesn't have his passive, doesn't have his ult, doesn't have his flash, and really doesn't have a hope in hell of surviving this one unless he does something miraculous. Bwipo locked up underneath the turret, and he will fall. G2 get the kill. Wonder his third on the board. Total vision control. Fnatic just forced in the mid lane, looking for this turret. They're going to take that tower pretty quickly as Bwipo jumps forward and the damage comes out, and Caps is deleted off the face of Summoner's Rift. Nemesis goes on a rampage.
Fnatic are cautious of it. You can see that it has been started off. The Janna Aphelios combo is slowly melting through this, and Selfmade is in the vicinity, but Wonder TP's back in.
Wonder's looking for the home guards, trying to chase down. Reckless doesn't have the call of the Forge God, no slow yet, and that strut is going to speed up Reckless. Hillisang, though, caught out, trying to jump back with the stand beside me, and there's the Make It Rain to get the slow on G2. Hillisang might be sacrificed here. Reckless will be able to get away, just walks away by himself. Hillisang, oh, does he have another W? Can he jump across the wall? Once again, Reckless going to have to use the Blast Cone to make sure he escapes to safety. No Baron, but a kill for G2. Bwipo in a great position, but he's not going to use the Elastic Slingshot. The round down to 4,000 HP as Fnatic try and do it. Wonder jumping in, the damage coming out as Hillisang gets low. But look at the damage already on Jankos, he's down. That's the jungler, no smite available. Cap still on his way to join the team. Monsoon used by Mickey, the Baron. Ever lower as the Call of the Forge God comes out. Hillisang almost chunked out, he's going to fall. And now Fnatic are retreating back towards the top lane. But Bwipo is the next target for G2. They'll put him into his passive, the Bloodless Form. And Fnatic cannot defend them. Two kills to G2, and they will chase Fnatic away. Will they continue on this? Because they could just turn towards the Baron. Teleport used by Nemesis to back with the Howling Gale. And whether Nemesis can dish out the DPS that he really needs to for Fnatic.
Yeah, a lot of weight is going to be on the shoulders of Nemesis. He is incredibly strong with these three items, and we see a lot of ults being thrown around, Medic.
Oh, bullet time comes out. Mickey's just about able to survive, and there, here comes the re-engage as Bwipo jumps in. Wonder doing a lot of damage with the Call of the Forge God coming out. Selfmade's going to fall, and now Bwipo is caught out all by himself. Five members strong. G2s continue to push in. Bwipo almost goes down. The Moonlight Vigil not going to have enough damage as Reckless opens up on Wonder. They trade it one for one so far in the fight as Nemesis is able to put the soldiers up and force G2 away. Instead, he goes forward. Has to flash away. Caps trying to get forward, trying to get the damage down as Nemesis will fall underneath the turret. And now it's 2-for-1 in favor of G2, and their eyes turn straight back towards the Baron.
And on top.
One good double up could kill a player from G2. Jankos is so low. Reckless gonna put the Make It Rain down. Caps is tanking up the Baron right now. Bwipo stopped in his tracks as the Howling Gale meets the Elastic Slingshot, and now he's dead. Reckless and Hillisang, it's all on you. You have to do something here because the Baron's already fallen. Jankos going to open up on Hillisang. He puts down the Unbreakable. Selfmade's going to join the fray as well as Jankos goes low. But Hillisang's dead. The flash away. Wonder TP'd in behind him, and he meets Reckless and shut him down. And now with the Baron, G2 could have turned this game. Fnatic looked to be the favorites, but G2 are fighting strong.
They're knocking on the doors of the base. The teleports are coming through. Only two members of Fnatic are currently alive. This could very well be the game.
Bwipo's back up now. Selfmade's up as well as Nemesis. The Hillisang's just about to respawn, but G2 are looking to end this one as quickly as they can. Selfmade jumps in. They shut down the Corki, and they're looking for the Caps as well. Bwipo jumps onto the back line, but Nemesis is already dead. And Caps is going to open up on Bwipo. Selfmade, Hillisang, you've got to get in there. You've got to fight with your teammate, because Reckless is on his way. It's a double for Caps. 8-3-4 on the day in the game against his former team. And the bullet time coming out. G2 will back away. They won't take the Nexus, but they have taken so much from Fnatic.
Wow, that was very intense. Perks just kind of dives into the Nexus turrets there. And while he did lose his life, G2 did not lose the fight. Mickey now being caught out. Very low HP. G2, they're going back in.
G2 looking for the re-engage as Hillisang has stepped a little bit too far forward. Caps can't find the moonshot, but Hillisang is getting chunked out. He's almost dead. He's done. Caps goes legendary. And Rectus now tries to open up, but he just doesn't have the damage. He's only at two items. Caps has so much DPS in comparison. Quickly in the top lane, that inhibitor tower is already dead. They're looking for the inhib next. Wonder doing what he can in the mid lane to try and force Fnatic back, but that inhibitor's gone and the elastic slingshot comes in, stopped in his tracks. Whippo already almost in his passive, has to use the stopwatch and perks off towards the side. He's just zoning the rest of Fnatic. Hillisang flashes forward and misses the Winter's Bite, and now Whippo's in his passive, gone down into his second life. Can he come back alive? The monsoon used by the Janna just to try and heal up his teammates. Hillisang's done, Whippo's done, and perhaps Fnatic are done as Nemesis is caught underneath the Nexus towers. A double kill for perks. Reckless tries to do what he can with the bullet time, but he just can't do enough. G2 take 4, Caps goes legendary, and G2 are looking to dive Reckless on the fountain. G2 are inevitable. G2 are inescapable. Europe, G2 are your Spring Split champions as they take down the Nexus and claim in the end their 7th title, matching the record set by Fnatic. 7 titles for G2.